Okay. I'm just sort of...
Want it nearer to you, don't you?
Yeah, okay. What I'd like you to do is take this off, and I'd like you to look at the top card. Now look at the top card of this half, okay?
All right?
And I've got my card, you've got your card.
Right,
and put it back on the top.
Okay.
All right? Okay. And you cut your half the deck, like so. That's fair, isn't it?
Yeah, seems very fair.
Okay. And you take my half, and I'll take your half. What's going to happen is you're going to try and find my card, which you might think is pretty impossible.
All right?
And I'm going to try and find your card.
All right? So we just look through?
Yeah, well, whatever you think my card might be, you put down. Whatever I think your card is, I'll put down there. So you put yours down at the side of mine. There.
Oh, gosh, what's my card again? Let me see if I can remember.
All right. You remember your card, don't you?
Yeah.
So you think that is my card, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, and what? And you think...
That's my card.
Well, I know it's your card. Yeah. What was your card?
It's ten of clubs.
Are you sure you mean the eight?
No, it was the eight of clubs.
Yes.
Eight of clubs.
Oh, God.
It was the eight of clubs.
Yes.
You know, I was thinking
you know
of
what mine was?
Yeah.
Shall I tell you what it was?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, go on.
Queen of clubs. Yeah. And you found it.
I can't believe it.
Good,
how have you done it?
Yeah. That's a magician's worst nightmare.
How did I find it?
When a spectator forgets the card.
I know. But it was the eight of clubs, and I did show it to the audience, so they know that's the truth. But how did I get the queen?
I don't know.
It's magic,
oh,
Diane.
Oh, I know. It's illustrating.
Because I've got my wand, that's what it is. We'll have more magic from Wayne's new stage show a bit later on.
When the snow arrives, it's usually a lot of fun. But for people who work on farms, it's a different matter. And this weekend, the snow could be back in force, especially in Scotland and the north of England. I will, without using any camera tricks, make this cake vanish before your very eyes.
You're joking.
There's nothing quite like a bit of good magic. And let's face it, that was nothing like a bit of good magic. But this is. Here are secrets. The illusion consists of a small, delicate Japanese box, approximately 31 centimetres square. There's also a mirror. This allows you to see the box from all angles at all times. Legend has it that the box can hold just as much opened up large as it can when folded down small. And that is why it's called the Origami Box.
Two Secrets, who will be performing alongside Wayne in his new stage show at the Lyric Theatre in London's West End for the next four Sundays.
Thank you very much, Wayne.
Pleasure.
So have a brilliant weekend, everybody.
Yeah, we'll Cage will be
again.
Back, so don't miss it.
Oh,
see
yeah.
you there.
Pancake.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
So how did you do it, Wayne? Come on.
I don't know. How did you do it?